forgot. Barry Allen is above killing. Isn't that right?
Get out of here.
I wonder what face I'll be wearing next time we meet. Flash.
Can't wait.
Supergirl, your doppelganger's about to have a meltdown.
What do I do?
You need to fly her up. Up and away. Now.
Figure it'd take the Man of Steel to catch the Girl of Steel. That and, you know, a tremendous amount of help.
Thank you both. This world owes you a lot.
Well, it's my world too, so...
Punching out Nazis is kind of our thing.
Yeah. Well, if you ever need us to do any punching over on Earth X, just let us know.
Will do. Take care, Barry.
I'm gonna get ready. You got this?
Yeah.
All right, fellas. You ready to go home?
Sure. So, how does this thing work?
It's a very complex two-part process. One, I open a breach. Two, you walk through it.
I think I'm gonna stick around here for a little while. I won't stay here forever.
Okay.
Clarissa asked me to say a few words, but as you all know, it was Gray Martin who was the wordy one. I got used to hearing his voice inside my head, and even now, I can still hear him. Because even though he's gone, he's still a part of me. He's still a part of all of us. He was the best man right until the end, the best teacher, friend, husband, father, Clarissa, I'm so, so sorry. I couldn't save him. All he wanted was to come home to you and Ronnie, to his family.
Oh, Jefferson, you were his family too.
That's a thing. I let it out.
Apologies.
Thank you for believing in me.
Thank you for bringing me home there.